I'm Jane Raybould. I help run our family's grocery stores and hear from customers who are struggling because Washington is failing Nebraska. From farmers worried they won't be able to sell their crops around the world to families angry about skyrocketing healthcare costs because Senator Fisher voted to raise their premiums. I'm Jane Raybould, and I approve this message because I'll always put Nebraska first. And if you think I can sack groceries well, I make a mean donut too.